We've got a few kids that come into the gym. If that gym wasn't there, they'll be doing different things. The gym opens at 9 in the morning and shuts at 12 at night. It's always good to go to a good family gym. We've got a group of kids that come in, they don't train, they just come in and sit down, do what they want to do. I've got a teenage class I take on a Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So about 20 kids that come down, I've got a few champions, I've got world champions, British champions. We compete every 2 weeks. Keeping them in the gym is the main thing. So getting them a fight makes them want to come into the gym and dedicate themselves. Here we go, just like that. Keep it going, good work. There's this one kid, he was getting in trouble quite a lot, setting fires to things. Very naughty kid. He was banned from all the shop on that road. Then he comes to the gym, starts training, gets to know us, and then we get him unbanned from the gym and say, listen, but make sure he's good now, we're going to keep him in line. It's good for the kids. It makes me feel good that I'm directing them in the right paths.